Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your favorite Emperor here once again, and it's Ziggy. Today I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna teach you another Minecraft command block tutorial video for we have here today. So we have your lightning grenade here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Before we start to our video today, guys, want you guys hit subscribe button in the down below, slap the bell icon, always be notified every time I uploaded such video and stuff. But now let's go right to it and let's get started to our video command block tutorial for today. Okay, let's go. Alright, once again, today I'm going to show you guys how to create a lightning grenade, which you can throw a grenade out to the ground and you're going to hit or going to explode with a lightning on it, which is actually pretty cool and epic. So I'm going to show you how it actually works, guys. So before, I'm going to have to grab some grenade in here. This is a lightning grenade, which we changed it to lightning grenade from diamond. So we have your lightning grenade. So what we do is going to have to, did I already flick the lever on? No, I haven't flicked the lever on. Alright, I'm going to flick the lever on and I'm going to spawn for our test subject. I'm going to find some husk. So husk is a pretty nice test subject other than a pig. So we're going to have to throw it and get throw the lightning grenade in it. What did, what the frick? Did he just grab my lightning? Bro, I can't actually hit any of it. He's just gonna grab my lightning grenade. He's just gonna keep grabbing my item. So I'm gonna have to test it out to a pig. So it's actually pretty difficult to return it into the hard mode. Just actually mobs right now, they can actually grab some items now. But if you drop our lightning grenade here, Minecraft, you can see a lightning strike from the sky and actually pretty epic and cool. So I'm gonna have to throw the grenade once again. See that particle effects, bro? So this lightning grenade only summon lightning, but the explosion is just dependable to the lightning, so it won't gonna have real TNT or stuff that it has on it. So it actually just gonna depend for the lightning, all the blasts in the lightning. But I add some few effects on it, which you can actually see it actually a knockback roar particle in Minecraft, and I think it's actually pretty dope and cool. I mean, look at that, he turned into can he grab the diamond? No, he can't. That's a good thing about this one, he already have something in his hand, so he can't grab the diamond. So it's actually fire, so not gonna work. Just gonna keep going for fire. But yeah, that's actually how you do for our lightning grenade here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. I think it's pretty epic and cool. You can use it, and you can use it to troll your friend. So just gonna tell your friend that you want some diamonds, bro. Then you can just drop the diamonds right into his face and just gonna get hit by lightning, which is actually pretty epic and cool. And it can actually burn a house. I just burned one house in here, but it won't get fully burned. But let me try it again. Of course it is lightning, so I just gonna have some fire and can actually practically damage your house. So I recommend not doing this near your house or even in your building creational world. So I recommend doing this at flat world first. Alright, but yeah, that's how you actually have our lightning grenade here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. So we're gonna have to get right into the command block, which is you do first slash give add a command underscore block command underscore then block. And here you go, you can have your own command block in here. Alright, now we're into it. So we're gonna have to put a command block in here, which might upload, and put a lever in that. Just go snake and you can actually put the lever in this. So we're gonna turn it off. Again, you can power turn spot a repeater. So I'm gonna set it to maximum power delay, and another redstone here, another redstone repeater, and 1, 2, 3 command blocks piled up, and there you go, you have your own Minecraft lightning grenade. So first, gonna have our first command, which is test for at in-game cost lightning underscore grenade, put it to repeat on crucial and need redstone. And for our second command, we have here slash execute at a name equals lightning underscore grenade, 3 tilde zoom on lightning underscore bolt, then 3 tilde put it to repeat on crucial and need redstone. And for our third one, we have your execute at a name equals lightning underscore grenade, 3 tilde particle Minecraft knockback underscore roar underscore particle, then 3 tilde put it to chain on crucial and always active. And we have here our last one, which is kill at a type equals lightning underscore grenade. So this command is actually pretty easy and it's actually a chain on crucial and always active too. And there you go, all you need to do is flick the lever and it will do the magic. So basically you're gonna have to grab some items, so you can actually use any kind of items like blocks or any kinds, but I choose mine the same color as the lightning, which is the diamond based on my perspective. I don't know what in your perspective, but based on my perspective, it actually looks like a diamond. I mean, the color of the lightning. So I just put lightning underscore then grenade. Lightning grenade here in Minecraft, and you can actually use only one in it, so it depends, and you can actually you only gonna need one, so all to destroy it. Boom, lightning. Oh no, not near Mickey Man. You can even hit yourself, Mitrid. Let me throw you right to the ground and get hit by lightning. Oh yeah, that's actually how you have your lightning grenade here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition, which is cool. But yeah, I think that would be it for our video today. I do really hope you enjoy, guys, and see you in our next video. But before we end this video, I want to get his subscribe button right now down below. Hit the subscribe button right now. Slap the bell icon, always be notified every time I uploaded such video and stuff. I do really hope you enjoy our lightning grenade here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. But yeah, gonna end this video. Love you all. Give a like this video if you do really like this video. But yeah, that will be the end, guys. Thanks for watching. It's your Emperor Yuke here. Peace out. Bye bye.